Welcome back, droids. We're on to the next episode. And mission.
Count Dooku has entered the battlefield.
So let's see what we can do with the ship. Oh yeah. Oh, they have a hero? Oh, that don't even matter. When I can do this. Strafing run. Those are all friendly. Oh no, we have a hero. Damage we can do in their spawn. Oh, this is fun.
Their reinforcements have been cut off. We've captured a command boat.
So many gong droids. Lots of shooting right here. Woo! Gaming, huh? Everything doesn't have to be sweaty. Oh man, that was a big hit. Oh! Got hit for the first time.
You're leaving the battlefield.
Sorry, I'm not trying to. Something. Double back around. They're down to 4 already. That was kind of a speedrun mission. Jump out. Bum bum. Easy.
What's up, maggots? This is the Battle of Geonosis.
Separatist. From leaving the surface, we must concentrate all firepower on the remaining Techno-Union ships. The rest of your units, to the Great Spire, send them.
Okay. Oh, there's wind doing this mission as well.
Jedi have amassed a huge army.
That doesn't seem possible. How could the Jedi come up with an army so quickly?
We must send all available droids into battle.
There are too many.
Mm-hmm.
clones to war. Union ships. Boys to follow me.
Separatist forces have lost the fire. They are losing reinforcements.
This gun sucks. Let's get TK. Oh, say what? Took me 3 tries.
I have to admit that without the clones, it would not have been a victory.
Victory? Victory, you say? Master Obi-Wan, not victory. The shroud of the dark side has fallen. Begun the Clone War.